This is Mr. Adewale at Gbenga. It's nice meeting you.
Thank you very much.
Did you give us a brief intro about you?
Well, by the grace of God, I am a gentle boy that loves art.
You love art. That's it. That's impressive. So, this art and creativity, what's the application and practical life day-to-day experience?
As it appears to me.
All right.
And so, I will not want to waste our time at all. There is no living being without art. We are all artists.
Thank you, Mr. Adewale. Which genre of art inspire you to create?
Sculpture. I can sculpt. Drawing. I can draw. Painting. I can paint. And talk about textile. Like the one I'm putting on.
Okay.
I'm talking about ceramics. I love art indeed. You know, that's it. And when we talk about performing art, I love music. I play music. I write music.
But now watch out, it's bad.
Is there any recent work of yours you feel you want to show us, and then?
There are works, but now presently, because of the availability, there is one very close to us here.
Okay.
Which are tied to your focus.
Your focus.
And beside me, and you can have the outlook.
Whoa, this is your focus. Yes. So under which genre can we group this?
This is under sculpture.
So are you saying that the basic material for this project, for this work, is cement?
Yes.
From A to Z? So what informs the creation of this cement sculpture? Thank you.
Really, the idea behind it is we are in a school setting.
All right.
And the reason why we are in the school.
All right.
It must trigger their interest towards the purpose of coming to the school.
All
and
right.
That's why I try to focus. So the student must be focused. If you want to become a doctor, it must be focused that it is doctor.
Any interpretation you want to give us to us?
The girl is still a junior school student, GSS 3.
What makes you say that?
She is still buried inside books. She has more pages to open, meaning that there are lengths to cover. Distance to cover, many activities to undergo before he can. But look at this SS3
guy.
He's having just a little to do in the school, possibly open about 8 or 9 pages and get out of this school. You can see that he's almost out of the book. The vibration is there, but
okay.
This one is still.
Sorry, I see there's something that catches my attention again. You said he's almost out, but he has his leg deep. In the school foundation.
In the school foundation.
What can you say about this?
Yeah, the school using that is really.
Should we say that's maturity?
He's
gone a long way, he's experienced.
Yes, and aside from that, that's very good. And apart from that one, we must not forget our foundation, we must not forget our source. He's still having his leg in the source, meaning that wherever he goes, the alma mater he remembers.
Whoa.
That by the time I'm coming by, the footprint must be there. And that is what we must always be thinking about, that I have to leave a footprint. When I'm no more, people will remember me through that. And that is what you should start at the
beginning. So, Mr. Adewale, you are a teacher, you are a sculptor, you are a music artist, you are a songwriter. Whoa. So, are you saying that if anyone calls you in need of a work like this for a school or whichever setup, you are good to go? So you're just a call away. Thank you, sir.
I'm no longer man of my words. I have said it to myself. Never to love anyone else. But when you came away, I'm no longer man of my words.